All right, folks. Zephyrhiel versus SK Dale. Charizard versus Garchomp. The Bruiser Bully versus the Intimidator Bully. As my list proceeds. We got two bullets fighting against each other. Their bullets will connect. Do a whole lot of damage to him, though, of course. That's the kind of character who can spend a lot of time in the air. The only exposure he has about is Gengar. And Charizard just likes hanging out in the air a lot more than Gengar. Goes with the Charjax. Goes for that on the 50-50. Goes for the Sand Tomb on the 50-50. Dragon Claw. Into the Sand Tomb. Lets him fall. Put him into another fire, into another snare. Gets the Charge X in. Sand Tornado. Counters that Fire Punch. It's kind of like turns the table on him if he kept going and put him in the corner instead. That would have been really cool. Both characters just barely not having their burst yet. Oh, both characters get their burst off of that then. Doesn't properly punish landing though. And landing is quite punishable. Sandstorm will connect at the end there. So another Sandstorm connecting on the combo. Another Charjax. Hit it. He's in trouble though. Calls it out burst. Get himself away from the corner. I mean, he's still in the corner. Less in the corner now. Does break that shield. That flamethrower is super good for breaking shield. Super good for knockback pressure and shield. Wow, just using that to get him to turn the tide on. Putting him in the corner now. And that grapple connect gets physics. Charizard obviously skipping out in his science classes, knowing that fire cannot propel someone forward. It has no mass. We'll counter through that into the CARC. Oof. Jump X will cause a phase shift. Zard, I'm happy to hear it. Oof. Ooh, SK Dale jumps out of it just in time. We'll hit the Dragon Rush. Alright, now that is Dragon Claw. Dragon Rush is the upper one. I don't remember if Flame Dance is safe. That will connect, and that will combo. All of his aiming will combo. Except Dick. Dick does not come from Burst. About his Burst. Garchomp will shield it. He'll be more conscious of things right now. As he usually does, instead of when he usually does things, but he does sometimes go for him and get out of it. Ooh, does get fire punched. Nice combo there by Zeph. Ooh, unfortunately drops it. Wasn't it? Nice reaction there. Ooh, and the Dragon Claw will connect for the win. Very close between those two, though. Zephyrhiel. Definitely giving this SK Dale run for its money by staying in the air a lot. SK Dale does not have too much experience dealing with characters who like hanging in the air. A lot of us don't. But the good thing is that Garchomp does have the Ace X in his with him, so that he always has an answer to characters like Charizard when he's in the air. CADC in the grab. Cookie cutter mechanic now. The 6-1. Combos. That does break counter twice into the release X for optimal damage. Dude, both trying to threaten the counter there. Zard will win the punish though. Calls it in the Eevee for the back buff. Garchomp is able to shield that down. And Charizard gets the face shield, though. Dig will connect. Attack buff is still there. Oh, it doesn't have enough reach. And the seismic toss will connect. Gave Zephyr that round. Zephyr cool and content right now. Just thinking about what his opponent gonna do next. Nice back wide there by Charizard. Right now, gets the fire punch in. Doing some combos. Reset the phase shift points. With his burst. Calling the Umbreon to punish the fire punch. Very good call there. Losing the burst. Ooh, and the counter does reach into the sky. Into the mount. Bounce up. Ooh, and the flare blitz will connect in the air. High up in the air. Crunch up will go in burst. Ooh, punish the overhang. And flare blitz will connect. Tying the rounds up right now. Tying the games up himself. Having a couple switches right now. Not sure what exactly. Still with the same character, so it is probably a support change. Looks like Garchomp has SK Gale has opted in for the Snivy. That's a good change. Very good play there. Good pressure. Good use of pressure for the Snivy. Give it an extra hit and hit him out of the air. Give it an extra hit, of course, I don't have to worry about the charge axes. Dig will connect on the vulnerable frame. Barely, though. Wow, ready to hit it. Gets the fire punch into the combos. Drops it, though. We'll put him in the corner, though, for 50-50. And the Dragon Rush will crit. Barely not killing him, though. SK Dale does have a huge life lead. Oh! Zephyriel doesn't see that little neutral Y come in. And Charizard is a big target, so it was hard to see it. Hard to read, so. Fire Punch will connect. Gets the Dragon Claw. Another Dragon Claw. Combos into the Air Slash. Nice fake out there by Zephyriel. Zephyriel kills all of the fake out there. Punishes with Burst. Okay. Will combo in the burst. Massive damage. Probably will need to. Charizard does have his burst. So maybe he will save it. Maybe he will. Ooh, the Charizard will connect. And that is a counter, too. So, hey, hold on. Goes in for his Charizard. Charizard with the attack buff. He's kind of hitting his shield right now. Oof. Wind thrower. Oh, and that'll connect! Tying it up. 1-1 here. Both characters, both players on their last final round right now. Probably not. They might be actually seeing a burst from Charizard at some point. Oh, punishes the Sand Tooth. Impressive job there by Zephyr. Good job of paying attention to what he's doing. Ooh, it does get hit by two Sandshoes, though. Not much damage out of it, though. Charizard will combo. Tries to grab React on that. Charizard, little health left, only 12 HP. We'll bring him up. HP and an attack buff. Ooh, the fire punch will connect! Tries to go for a grab, which will not work. Charizard does go into burst. Charizard is not out of this yet. He's using that flamethrower to do shield pressure. Will that connect? That will connect! Zephyriel will take a good game. Move on to winner's finals. impressive display by both players. It looks like Zephyr will be moving on to winners finals with yours truly.